MIT Media Lab researchers have developed a wireless system that leverages the cheap RFID tags already on hundreds of billions of products to sense potential food contamination with no hardware modifications needed. With the simple scalable system, the researchers hope to bring food safety detection to the general public. Food safety incidents have made headlines around the globe for causing illness and death nearly every year for the past two decades. The researchers' system, called RFIQ, includes a reader that senses minute changes in wireless signals emitted from RFID tags when the signals interact with food. For this study, they focused on baby formula and alcohol. But in the future, consumers might have their own reader and software to conduct food safety sensing before buying virtually any product. Systems could also be implemented in supermarket backrooms or in smart fridges to continuously ping an RFID tag to automatically detect food spoilage. The technology hinges on the fact that certain changes in the signals emitted from an RFID tag correspond to levels of certain contaminants within that product. A machine learning model learns those correlations and, given a new material, can predict if the material is pure or tainted and at what concentration.